Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Niken Sitorus. I'm a student of HKBP Nomensen University. I make this video to complete my task about transactional speaking. In this video, I want to tell you a little about COVID-19 and what is COVID-19 and what my activity during COVID-19. Let's check it out. Okay, for the first, I want to tell you what is COVID-19. COVID-19 or coronavirus is an infection disease caused by a new strain that has not yet been identified in humans. COVID-19 or coronavirus is a large family of viruses that cause mild to moderate respiratory infection, such as a flu disease, and a lot of people were infected with this virus at least once in their life. COVID-19 is a dangerous disaster, but we can prevent infection by keeping our lives clean, by eating nutritious food, by washing our hands, by distance, by exercise, and the other. Okay, now I will tell you what my activity during COVID-19. As long as quarantine day or stay at home, I'm watching a movie, then playing my cell phone, I clean my house, and the other my activity is studying at home by Google Classroom, and this is my lecturer give the task from Google Classroom, and I complete that so that I give a point. Okay guys, now I will show you a little video my activity. Let's check it out and enjoy it. Okay guys, now my activity is to help my uncle to making a chicken coop. Just see that. This is the chicken coop skeleton. So follow us to make a chicken coop. See that. Guys, the chicken coop is ready now. We enter the coop to the chicken coop. Okay guys, now I want to cook for lunch. I cook chicken geprek. So guys, right now I want to cook chicken geprek. I just to cook the chicken for the first. This is for the sauce. Okay guys, now I have been finished cooking. This is chicken geprek, or I said this chicken spicy. The taste is so very delicious. And then I make a sauce to make the taste is so very 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 spicy, so you must try what I cook guys. And then the last, I cook a fried shrimp. Okay guys, let's having lunch. Hey guys, now I'm watching the television with my family. This is my activity during COVID-19 guys. Okay friends, the other my activity during COVID-19 is learning at home by Google Classroom, or I do some work by my lecturer. Okay friends, that's a little my activity during COVID-19. I hope that COVID-19 will pass quickly from our earth. You know, after COVID-19 has passed from our earth, Firstly, I want to traveling with my family, with my friends, and visiting tourist spot and place of worship and the other of activities. I will enjoy my life. Okay guys, I think that's all my video, my explanation about COVID-19, all my activity about COVID-19. The last, I want you to like, comment, and subscribe my video. Thank you guys, see you!